Oi, Rick, Rick, Rick!
I got a knife for you.
What the f***, man, so big.
Yeah, it's a butcher's knife.
You know, I hate big knives.
Mongolian custom.
Mongolian? Or white Mongolian. Anyway, since it's here, due for sharpening, let's test out the sharpness.
Still not dull.
That's okay. Feels a bit sharp, but they're catchy.
Good to the bar.
And I know for a fact, these sort of knives, stainless, Swiss made, soft. And I use a pro wedge. And look at this. Isn't this a beauty? Normally these knives, very thin, like a fillet knife. They're quite forgiving when you bend them. Let's go with 14 degrees. Look at that, man. You will have something like that when your knife is so soft. We have just created an entirely new color image. Move on to the ceramic polishing. Remove most of the burn. Grab your leather strop.
195.
That's 100 something better. And you know what to do with your soft knife and your butcher knives. I've been asked frequently for this. Can pro-way sharpen butcher knives?
Now you know the answer.
Ooh, yo.